On va parler d'une de mes séries préférées de l'année qui s'appelle The Queen's Gambit avec la star, c'est Anya qui est avec nous. Bonjour Anya.
Bonjour Henri.
I just said it's one of my favorite miniseries of the
year. I understood.
Year,
so. It was great. Good. Okay, yeah, I understand French. I can't, or I haven't practiced because I'm nervous, but I do understand French.
Wait, you grew up in Buenos Aires, so you speak Spanish, true?
Yes, that's my first language, but my mother speaks French, so she used to speak to me in French when I was little.
What about the Russian in you? Is that fake in the TV show, or you really learn Russian for that?
Funnily enough, when I first started modeling when I was 16, so many girls were Russian that I did actually pick up like a couple of little phrases, but mostly it was just like "Privyet minya zovut Anya." Like that was the extent.
Let me ask you that because of the modeling experience that you had early on. You look amazing. You're an amazing actress. The looks that you have in the show and that you've had in the past, was it a disadvantage at one point early on, maybe as a young teen, and a big advantage now because you look so unique?
I think kids can be cruel. And I was an easy target because I have always been nice to a fault. I'm just a generally very open person. And I think when you're a kid and an early teenager, that just invites bullying, unfortunately. I've learned to be grateful for my appearance just because I love the life that I'm living now. And I love the fact that I get to play these characters. And I actually think if I was potentially more conventional looking, I wouldn't have had the opportunity to play all of these unconventional characters.
Because you speak all those languages and you told me your mom speaks French, could you learn some French for a movie one day?
I would love to. I would love to. I've always been an immersive learner. And so several things that I'd love to do is I would love to go back and live in Argentina for a while because I miss it. I would love to live in France so I could be able to speak French perfectly. And I'm also interested in German and Italian. So I would like to live in all of these places so I can like soak it up.
Well, if you want to speak German, Italian, and French, you have to move to Switzerland. Switzerland, because you have to learn all those languages over there, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. I love Switzerland.
What part of it do you like? Have you been there already?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time sort of driving around when I was little with my parents because we had a cousin, I think, that lived there. So I've been all around. It's great.
Wow.
Also, cool. Growing up in London, it's just quite natural to fly over on school trips and stuff like that.
Let's talk about your career. What would be a dream path at that point in your career? Is there a specific type of characters that you hope you're going to get offered soon?
Oh, I would love, mostly because I love to be challenged. And I think every role should scare you a bit. If you ever get too comfortable, like, oh yeah, I can do that, then you're not going to get really good work because you have to be slightly like, can I do this? Is this possible? Like, am I able to pull this off? I would love to do a very physically demanding role. Like, I would love to do something that requires me to commit completely with my body to be able to embody somebody else. That terrifies me and it also makes me so excited.
I cannot wait to see what's next for you. Ne ratez pas The Queen's Gambit sur Netflix. C'est vraiment une série incontournable. Merci beaucoup, Anya. Thank you so much.
Merci bien.
Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.